November 2nd, the year 2018. Here we are. This is Canisius, New York. Just a wonderful, mystical seeming place in the world. Things are definitely falling here. No two ways about it. Things are falling everywhere. Yes, and you see why we call this a mystical place? It is indeed a mystical place. Today, I'm going to show everybody what we're up to in Canisius, New York. See this little building up here? This beautiful pavilion. Don't know what else to call it. This building right here. We're putting a roof on it. We're about two-thirds of the way there. I'll take you topside. Right through the woods. Here's what's done already. Here's what's not done. We're here's what's not done. This roof was in rough shape. This'll give you an idea of just how rough it was. Shingles just coming right off here. Gotta hand it to these shingle makers though, back in the day. These shingles are probably 40 years old. They served their purpose. They did good. Everything was made better back in the day, but we'll see. A little bit more to go on this side. Not much. Not much. A little area. Well, that's it. Sayonara.